she is my wife and I am her husband.
I remember that when we fill out the birth certificate between the names.
But
you're too heavy for me to carry out again.
She needs me.
No offense, Mr. Randolph, but you're of no use on the floor. She'll be fine.
You're screaming.
I told you to stop.
Listen, you know, I think everything's going to be fine.
Yeah, well, I'll just call your sister. She was a little concerned that we couldn't get out. The driveway's flooded. It's raining cats and dogs out there, so you're okay. Been going to AA. We're learning to take it one day at a time. Look, I know I've said this sort of thing before, and I don't expect you to believe me, but I was hoping that maybe we could, you know.
Look, I don't think.
She always liked my eyes. She said it reminded her of Jane. Sam, no advice can be for me as a merchant. I know I've got no right. Since I've stopped drinking, I've stopped a lot of other things. It's given me time. Time maybe to think.
Look, I don't think I'm in any condition to have this conversation right now.
Sam, it's not the name that shapes the child. It's what the child sees in you, parent. I didn't realize that, or I guess if I did, I just didn't acknowledge it. Spending time with your sister's kids, they're so good, just like your sister. Yes, I do. I'm sorry. I'm sorry for not being there. I'm sorry for not giving you someone that you could look up to. If I could do it all over again, I would do it differently.
So, we'll wait for that.
Yes, I'll go. Sam, don't ever get so distracted.